Hello, boys and girls, let's start our lesson. Здравствуйте, ребята, начинаем наше занятие. The theme of our lesson today is at the airport. Тема нашего занятия сегодня в аэропорту. Today you are going to learn new words and to read and understand a short story. Сегодня вы познакомитесь с новыми словами, также прочитаете и прослушайте историю. Open your class books, page 58. Открывайте учебник, страница 58. In exercise 1, you can see the new words. Please listen and repeat them. В первом упражнении вы видите новые слова. Прослушайте и повторяйте.
Money. Passenger. Arrivals. Departures. Luggage. Passport. Suitcase. Magazine. Newspaper. Coin. Money. Arrivals. Departures. Luggage. Passport. Suitcase. Magazine. Newspaper. Coin.
Exercise 2. The story at the airport.
How much time have we got, Mum? Is there time to look in the shops?
Yes, there's still lots of time left. Here's some money for each of you.
Thanks, Mum.
How much money have you got?
£1.
Me too. We've all got a pound. Not another pencil, Holly. How many pencils have you got already?
Hundreds. Okay, maybe not.
I've got an idea. Because we haven't got much money, why don't we put it together and buy one really nice thing?
So, what did you buy?
A present for you.
For me? Thank you. You know I love chocolates.
It's to say thank you for taking us on holiday. How much time have we got, Mum? Is there time to look in the shops?
Yes, there's still lots of time left. Here's some money for each of you.
Thanks, Mum.
How much money have you got?
£1.
Me too. We've all got a pound. Not another pencil, Holly. How many pencils have you got already?
Hundreds. Okay, maybe not.
I've got an idea. Because we haven't got much money, why don't we put it together and buy one really nice thing?
So, what did you buy?
A present for you.
For me? Thank you. You know I love chocolates.
It's to say thank you for taking us on holiday.
Okay, now open your workbooks on page 54. In exercise 1, you should circle the correct word, then match the words with the pictures. Откройте рабочую тетрадь на странице 54. Первым заданием вам нужно из двух слов выбрать верное слово и сопоставить с картинкой. For example, A. Passport or luggage is all the bags you take on holiday. Что является сумками, которые вы берете с собой на выходные? Конечно же, одним словом мы называем это багаж. Luggage. A. Look at the picture. Смотрим на картинки. 7A. Под цифрой 7. Luggage. Записываем букву A. B. Your passport or your departures is a little book with your name, photo and information about where you are from. Паспорт или отправление. Это маленькая книжка, где есть ваше имя, фотография и информация, откуда вы. Конечно же, из двух слов выбираем паспорт. Паспорт. B. Далее выполняем по образцу. In the second task, you should write the words using the words above. Во втором задании записываем слова, используя те слова, которые у нас были в первом упражнении. Давайте начнем. Read the first sentence. We are at the airport and going on holiday. Мы в аэропорту и собираемся на выходные. Каникулы. Dad is waiting in a line with our luggage. Папа ждет нас в очереди с нашим багажом. Luggage – багаж. По цифре 2. We've got 4 and 2 bags. У нас 4. Записываем пропущенное слово. And 2 bags – и 2 сумки. Конечно же, у нас 4 чемодана и 2 сумки. We've got 4 suitcases and 2 bags. Под цифрой 2 записываем слово suitcases. Далее выполняем по образцу. I will wait your works for checking. Вашу работу буду ждать на проверку. Thank you for your attention. The lesson is over and goodbye.